For as long as I can remember, I had these horrible, nagging pains that shot through my body, causing me to whine and whine and whine about how much pain I was in and how nobody seemed to care. I went to doctor after doctor after doctor, but none of them could find a thing wrong with me. Still, the pain just got worse, and no matter how much I whined and whined and whined and whined about it, nobody would do a thing. That's when I saw a TV commercial telling me to ask my doctor about a disease called fibromyalgia. My doctor and I agree that this whining and whining and whining and whining about phantom pain that nobody can identify has to stop. That's when he prescribed Winenda.
Prescription Winenda is for women who won't stop complaining about excruciating pain that cannot be explained away by any known medical testing. The active ingredient in Winenda, scatridine, is a powerful concentrated alcohol derivative that tells those painful nerve endings to be quiet and leave the poor lady alone. Possible side effects of Winenda include sneezing, unexplained sobbing, toenail curling, unexplained joint and muscle pain identical to the symptoms that caused you to start taking the medication in the first place, foaming at the mouth, disorientation, and disappearing reflection. Tell your doctor if you experience blindness, swelling of the teeth, repetitive hopping, mild strangulation, and growth of a superfluous nipple. These have been reported in clinical trials using the active ingredient in Winenda. If you experience weeping pores, sporadic invisibility, and loss of heartbeat, stop taking Winenda and consult with a licensed mortician. Do not take Winenda if you are pregnant, ever plan to be pregnant at any time in the future, or have been pregnant in the past. Your doctor will test for intact virginity before prescribing.
Now that I'm under 24/7 care by medical professionals, my whole life has changed. Did you know in a padded cell, nobody can hear you whining and whining and whining and whining?
If it all gets to be too much and you just can't take it anymore, tell your wife, girlfriend, or female partner to talk to her doctor about Winenda. Not to be taken internally, externally, or in combination with any other drug, we are aware.